Bitcoin and things like it is the equivalent of the red pill. Okay? We are entering a completely world of uncharted water.
Have you made any investments in Bitcoin?
So, I mean, I personally, I own Bitcoin in my hedge fund. I own Bitcoin in my fund. I own Bitcoin in my private account. It is a huge deal. It's a huge, huge, huge deal. Because what you're talking about right now is for the next 3 to 5 years, an unbelievably better store of value. It is gold 2.0.
I think this is a currency that's really going to work eventually.
Well, I think it is working, and there will be other currencies like it that may be even better. But in the meantime, there's a big industry around Bitcoin, and people have made fortunes out of Bitcoin.
Bitcoin, there is no Bitcoin company, there is no Bitcoin building, there's even not even a Bitcoin server anywhere that you could shut down. It is completely distributed. That's what's unique about Bitcoin. It is, for the first time, a way for the two of us to exchange value online without a third-party intermediary. If we want to have a video call to China, we can do that for free. But to send a couple hundred bucks, which is essentially just ones and zeros being moved around, costs 5% plus takes over a day.
Bitcoin is exciting because it shows how cheap it can be. Bitcoin is better than currency in that you don't have to be physically in the same place. And, of course, for large transactions, currency can get pretty inconvenient.
You'll see Bitcoin trading at 1,000, 2,000, 5,000, 10,000. Rick Falkvigna does an excellent analysis. He predicts that Bitcoin will capture between 1 and 10% of the global Forex market, which implies a price of between $100,000 to $1 million per Bitcoin. Most of the people who are on the sidelines not buying Bitcoin today will start to buy Bitcoin when it gets over 1,000. And then a greater percentage of people will definitely plow into Bitcoin when it starts to get over 10,000.
I'm still predicting Bitcoin, $10,000 per Bitcoin in 3 years.
So let's make a call here. In 10 years, what do you think Bitcoin will be worth? One Bitcoin.
Between $500,000 and $1 million.
A lot of people are just seeing the charts and thinking how high will it go. What I'm doing is counting backwards. I mean, this is a transactional currency, and it is a store of value. As such, it is a product and a service competing on a very tangible market for stores of value and for transactional currencies. So what is the size of that market?
Right, and this is important.
And how big a market share can Bitcoin realistically take within a foreseeable time frame? Right. When you ask that question, then you come up with a market cap of Bitcoin total, and then you divide that by the number of Bitcoin in circulation by your estimated time, and seeing how Chinese are buying Bitcoin like crazy, I actually had to adjust this number upwards, but then you come up with a number of about $2 to $5 million dollars per Bitcoin.
I suggest that everyone go back to buy one Bitcoin. If everyone in this world, people, just to go back buy one Bitcoin, you know, the Bitcoin value go to the $1 million.
Is Bitcoin the currency of the future, or is it the payment system they're developing?
Bingo, it's the payment system. It's the blockchain encryption, and they're interesting things. I think Bitcoin, or the really blockchain encryption that's behind it, has a greater ability to bring more of the world's population out of poverty than anything we've seen.
If you're new to Bitcoin, take your time to go out there and Google it and learn about it. It truly is one of the most important inventions in the history of humankind, and certainly the most important invention since the internet.